It is June 10th, 2019, and things are swollen today.